In today's session, we will learn about vibration meter. Order code is VP8200. The vibration meter is basically used for industrial vibration monitoring. This vibration meter basically checks the vibration of engine, motor, and generator and other devices which are used in industries.
So, the vibration meter comes in this box. So, first we have to open this box. So, this is the user manual. So, in this box, this is the vibration meter and this is supply with vibration sensor, magnetic base and full set probe. Now, talking about vibration meter, so this is power on off button, this is hold button. This hold button is basically used to freeze the desired reading. This is RMS and peak toggle switch. So whenever we want RMS value, we can push this side, and whenever we want peak value, so we will move this knob to peak side. Now this is the record button. So this record button is basically used to display the maximum, minimum and average reading. And this is the recall button. Recall button, once we push the recall button, once the maximum symbol along with the maximum value will appear on the display, and this is similar with the minimum value also. And this is acceleration and velocity switch. So the acceleration range is 200 meter per second square and velocity range is 200 mm per second. So whenever we require velocity value, so we will switch it to velocity, and whenever we require acceleration value, so we will switch it to acceleration. And the frequency range is 10 hertz to 1 kilohertz. Now this socket is to connect the probe, and this RS232 output is basically used for computer interface. Now this is probe. So this probe has, this is mini plug cable, this is input socket, this is vibration sensor, and at the front there is a magnetic base. After that, this is the USB cable, and there is an instruction manual also. This cable is basically used for RS232 interface to USB port. And there is an optional data acquisition software. This software is a powerful window program software which enables full line RS232 serial instrument to be with data logging function. And in this software, we have provided operating manual and a CD drive for the instructions. And at the back side of vibration meter, so there is a alkaline or heavy duty type battery of 9 volt. Now we will check the vibration of bench grinder. So for that, first we have to insert the BNC plug cable to the input BNC socket. After that, switch on the power supply and then switch on the bench grinder. Now attach the probe, then press hold button. As you can see, we have observed the reading, which is 65.7. So through the acceleration button, to get the acceleration, we can switch on to acceleration, and through velocity, we can switch on to the velocity. So here we find the acceleration, which is 65.7 meter per second square. So this is record button to get the maximum and minimum value and average value. This is recall button and this is for RMS and peak value.
Here I conclude that vibration meter is basically used to check the vibration of motor, generator and engine and many more devices which are used in industries. So this is all about today's session, and hope you like the video. Thank you for watching the video.